Further details are emerging of Lex Luthor's attempted election fraud, with confirmation that the mind-controlling gas used at his rallies was supplied and distributed by none other than the Joker. Gotham police deny that the giant white face, green hair, and broad grin of Luthor's robot accomplice should have alerted them sooner to the Joker's involvement, claiming that exposure to the mind-controlled gas made them inattentive and forgetful. Yeah, that was the gas. Definitely the gas.
Let go yet.
I wasn't going to.
Why is a giant robot climbing up Wayne Tower?
Giant robot? Let's get it!
Follow me. I know my way around this place.
Pardon me, sir.
Mm-hmm.
One more thing, sir.
Let's get him!
Thank you.
Come on!